Okay, so we're going to do a silent auction. Very classy. Okay. I'm going to give each of you $1,000. Now, you're going to use that money to buy things. We have two items up for sale. First item is that big box there, right? So, what I'd like for you to do is I'd like for you to write down how much you are willing to spend on that box. The person who spends the most will get the box. But here's the thing, you don't have to spend anything on it if you don't want to. So, you have to decide, do you want the box and how much you are willing to spend out of your $1,000, knowing that there are two items up for bid. I will let you write down the price now. All right. On the count of three, let's show the cameras. One, two, three. Cheryl wrote down $700. Wow. Michael wrote down $999. You got it, Michael. That's all yours. What's in the box?
It's a pair of electric guitars.
Congratulations.
Strum up some tunes with these Fender Telecaster electric guitars featuring six strings and maple fingerboards, along with a premium high-resolution audio system. Plus, you'll fill your space with custom canvas prints, photo collages, throw pillows, and more with a gift card to CanvasPop.com. The seal's worth $4,135.
Congratulations, Michael.
Thank you.
So, Michael, you have $1 left. Cheryl, you have all the dollars left. Okay. Here's the next deal. We have a small box right here. Now, whoever writes down the most gets the box. And Michael, your options are limited. So, let's write down what you're willing to spend on the box.
Nice. I think you got me.
She laughed at you. Now that's just petty. That's just
a bucko five.
That's so petty. I love it. Okay, ready? Show the camera. One, two, three. $1. And you wrote down $5. So, Miss Cheryl.
Yes.
For $5, you have this.
Designer accessories.
Some Jimmy Choo.
Spotlight with Glam Accessories by Jimmy Choo, featuring a crystal embellished leather handbag, satin cocktail pumps, and glitter trimmed sunglasses. This deal's worth $4,480.
Look at you for $5. Now you can be one of those people that, you know, that friend is always like, girl, I got this whole outfit for $5. You can be that person now. The shoes, the purse, $5. And it's real. So now you both have great prizes. Great. So Michael, you've got the whole music and the art set, over $4,000. Miss Cheryl, you have the accessories, plus you've got cash. So the accessories, over $4,000, and you have $995 in cash left. Last deal. Oh, and Michael, I forgot, you have a dollar. Last deal, keep what you have, or you both can trade it for curtain number two. Think about it. And I will start with Michael. Mr. Michael, what would you like to do, sir?
Oh, man. Curtain two!
Wow!
Curtain two!
Okay, Miss Cheryl.
I think I'm going to take number two.
Okay. One, two, three.
It's 2,000 rubber chickens. This deal's worth nothing.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Easy come, easy go. Thank you both so much for playing with us. Let's hear it from Michael and Cheryl. Thank you both for playing with us. More Let's Make a Deal right after this.